Wrong button.
Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome to Grounded. This is a new survival game that just came out on Steam. It's out on Xbox Live Store as well. And yeah, it's supposed to be where you're people that are shrunken down in the backyard. And the graphics are supposed to be really, really good. So good, in fact, that just before launch, they ended up adding in an accessibility arachnophobia safe mode slider, which apparently the spiders were so realistic, they were freaking people out. So they gave them a slider for just how much of the spider is displayed. Oh my gosh. All right, that is sounds wicked cool. All right, so hey, now there's a single player and a multiplayer mode. The multiplayer mode, I guess, is where you team up with friends on here, kind of like how the forest operates. I would imagine you probably invite them into your game, you create a lobby, and then you launch the game from there. I haven't experimented with that, but I'm just assuming that that's what it is. All right, I'm going to be playing the single player because that's what I love to do. Well, I also love to play multiplayer, but still. All right, so let's hop in, single player game. Well, we don't have a new game to continue, so let's just... Here we go. All right, so what do we want to be? Mode selector, moderate stress level. Manage thirst, hunger, health, and stamina while you fight to survive. What are these? All right, so we've got mild, which is the yard is a hostile environment, but stats are more forgiving and friendly fire is off. Okay, that makes sense. Whoa. The most punishing way to live the tiny life. Creatures are tougher. Vitals are harder to keep filled, and everything breaks faster. Oh, that sounds kind of kooky and creative. All right, I love it when games launch with creative modes because a lot of times, you know, you get in, you survive, and you have an adventure. But sometimes you just want to turn off that adventure and just go full creative and just build with everything that they have. And I love that. All right, zero stress, craft and explore with no resource management or existential threats. I kind of dig that. Let's go medium, because this is our first game, and we don't know what's going to go on. All right, so...
Hey, nice to meet you.
Oh, okay. And all these voice actors, they're professionally voice acted by, I think, Eugene Levy and a couple other guys. I think the Max guy is from Harry Potter, I believe? I'm not sure. I'll have to look that one up, but yeah.
Hey, I'm Willow. Willow Branch.
Okay.
My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
Okay.
Alley hoop.
Okay. All right. Let's go with Max. I think I like Max. All right. Start game. Any second now. Oh, here we go. Oh, it just starts straight out like this, huh?
What? Damn. Where am I?
Where am I?
Are those roots? Nah, can't be. Now, this must be one of those prank TV shows.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Elaborate, realistic prank show.
All right, what is this? And this is running remarkably smooth. I'm on epic settings right now. We're getting between 110 and 135 FPS, which is pretty good. Oh, shift to run? All right. That's gonna make me actually press shift. Sorry, it's a different key.
It's a speedy little green corn puff.
Hey, how you doing, buddy? Get back here, corn puff. Come on, buddy.
Max, buddy, starting to think this might not be a prank. Still gonna be famous, though. Gonna need an agent, a publicist, a sports car.
My guy's got delusions of grandeur. Oh, man. Oh, this is kooky. All right, so, and we're back. I took a moment to dink around with a few things. And you can... Hello. Oh, hello. All right, you can actually go between... A weevil nose? What? Oh, new crafting ideas, stuffed weevil. Landed.
Boom!
Okay, so yeah, what I was saying is, discovered landmark, baseball. Oh, that's the baseball, all right. But yeah, you can go between third person and first person mode by pressing U on the keyboard, which is pretty dang cool. What is this? Oh, hey, a pebblet. I love the fact that it's a pebblet. So it's not a pebble, it's not a rock, it's not a stone, it's a pebblet. Because we are super wicked tiny. I mean, look at how small we are. Alright, can we actually catch? Oh, there's a chopping tool. Okay, cool. Alright, gotcha. Alright, so what is this inventory? Craft, pebblet spear. Okay, so we need plant fiber and sprigs. Okay. And that's all we know how to craft right here? Art. Oh, stuffed weevil. It's got a displayable snooter. That's actually kind of what I wanted in my stuffed weevil. I mean, if you're gonna make a stuffed weevil, you might as well have something that you can display, such as a weevil. All right, so this right here, right, we need to get all this stuff. Mite fuzz. Raw mite meat. Okay, that's kind of cool. All right, so where are we going to? All right, so we were just down here. We just came out of that hole right there. Alright, let's see. Hey, look at you. Green signal. Oh, okay. Hello. More pebblets. Okay, now that's gonna get annoying. If you pick it up, it displays it, and then you have to put it away. Oh, more plant fiber. Thank you! Alright, is there any more plant fiber around here? And no spiders? Alright, let's see. What are you? Oh, hey, plant fiber! I was looking for some other stuff as well. See that right there where he holds it? Come on, I don't want... Oh, hey, mushrooms. You picked a mushroom! Hey, I'll pick a bunch of mushrooms. Is encumbrance a thing in this? I would imagine so. What does this manage? Oh, no, 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 no. Quests. Investigate surroundings. Okay. Look around to see what you find. Gotcha. Strange signal. A little slurp. What is this? You are thirsty and need water. Pure water collects in the form of dewdrops high up on grass blades. You'll need to throw an item like a pebblet at the dewdrop. Oh! Okay, hold on. Alright, let's try this out. What are you? Oh, that's sap. Alright, so, if we were to see if we could climb up here on top of this... That baseball. Oh, this is so pretty. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, this wicked pretty game so far. Alright, let's see. I hear something. What is that noise? Official Big League. Alright, so what are the things on the left? I assume the left one with the water droplet is the water. The right one is the food. What are the sliders? Is that stamina and health? It does look like it. Alright, let's go take a look at what this thing is, because... Alright, let's see. Can we... I didn't knock a water droplet down. Okay. Maybe it's only if there's a water droplet present? Oh, hey, look at you.
Whoa!
Whoa, 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 whoa! Hello?
Honestly, I'm just glad it's not big enough to squish me.
That kind of is big enough to squish you. You're the same size as them, dude. Remember, ants aren't just one ant. They're a lot of ants.
I don't want any trouble, ant.
Get that. Okay, here's the sprigs. I found the sprigs. They're just slightly off the beaten path. What is that? Oh, we've got a little tent here? Okay, give me a sec. I'm busy gathering stuff. And plant fibers. Dry grass. Oh, can we go up that? Oh, this is so cool. Oh, hold on. I have to get that, because I needed three. Okay, so what is this? Interact with the computer.
Well, someone had to have set up all this sciencey stuff here.
Right?
But still, I'm not exactly sure where this is and what is going on.
Raw science.
I should keep looking around.
Oh, new recipes, deciphered gas mask? Oh, that's cool! Right, so apparently this is solar charged. So we can only analyze a certain amount at once. A pebblet axe. Oh, that's kind of what we need, right? What about this sap? Plant lamp, a workbench. Hey, I need a workbench. I've played survival games before. I know that workbenches mean good things. All right, let's do it. Okay, so we interacted with the computer. How long does it take to get the solar thing? Find more evidence. What? More evidence. Well, let's look at their tower, which is on its side. No? Hmm. Alright, well, how long can we get up here? How long does it take to charge the solar battery? Come on! Sun, hurry up! Oh. What is that? Is that like a camera? Ooh. Ah. Alright, let's see. What does it take to make a... Okay, investigate surroundings. Find more evidence. Where are you? How did you get here? It looks like you are shrunk and possibly... in someone's backyard. Look around to see what you can find to make sense of your situation. A little slurp. I haven't figured this one out yet. Hmm. Alright, so we need to get water off a dewdrop. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Oh, hey! Get back here.
Tastes good.
Yeah! Hey, nailed it! We can even pick back up our pebblet. Thank you. Alright, so we're pretty full of water. Now I know what they look like. That's cool. Alright, they're actually water globs that hang. They're dewdrops. They say there were dewdrops, so they're dewdrops. That's pretty dang cool. Alright, so let's see. Workbench gear. Gas mask. Okay, so tools. Pebblet axe. We need woven fiber. How do we make... Oh... Probably should have inspected the fiber instead of sap. Alright, how do we make woven fiber? Snacks, fiber bandage, art, meal prep. Oh, the roasting spit. Hey, dry grass chunk. Grass plank. Okay, so what does it take for make the workbench? Oh, we can't make the work. Oh, no, there we are. Just grass planks. Okay. All right, well, let's see. How long does it take? Oh, hey, it's got one charge back. Hey, awesome. Nailed it. Plant fiber. Plant fiber. Analyzed. Next charge ETA, 1137. Okay, gotcha. Woven fiber. Nailed it. All right, so now we've got 11 minutes. Let's see. So, materials. Woven fiber. All right. So how do we go? Okay, hold on. Let's back this up. Woven fiber. Craft. Craft again. Craft again. Nailed it. All right, so tools. Pebble axe. Craft. All right, so we have inventory. Let me just take this down here. Yes. Okay, that's pretty cool. All right, so what else do we need? Pebblet hammer takes sprigs and more pebblets. What does that do? Necessary for to pound large things into smaller, more portable particles. I like that. What about a torch? I have a feeling we're going to need some of that too. All right, well, we've got an axe. Let's go see what we can hack apart. Hello. plant fiber. Not gonna fall on our... Hey, oh, hey. Hey, and we get grass planks, too! Oh, and we can't put them in our inventory. Oh, you just take them and just load them up like... Okay, now that is cool. All right.
Ladybug coming
through. Whoa. Hey, dude! Why ain't you just funky stuff? Find something to eat. All right, let's see what we can get here. Oh, hello. That ladybug's gonna kick our pooper. No, we don't have a spear. Oh, hello. What is this?
Looks like that little red thing's itching for a fight.
Oh, what are you?
Is that gnat drunk or something? It's coming right at me. Am I wearing gnat cologne or something?
Hey, I got a gnat. Oh, I got gnat fuzz. Oh, no. More gnats? Seriously? Oh, did that hit me? Oh. Oh, it did. Ha ha ha! Suck it, gnat! What is that? Oh, hey, ant! Oh, it's a lawn mite! Ew, I got mite fuzz on me! What's this?
Wow, what is that?
Yeah, that's what I was saying! Oh, it's something with a circuit board. Is it gonna fry us? Mysterious machine. Yeah. All right, so we're inside. Let's see what's outside. Is there a knob, a switch, a thingamabob or jigger? Oh, hello. Target, activate, emergency. Power. Science! Do we want science? Oh, we want max science! Oh. What is this? What does this do? Okay, so... We... Nope, can't. What does it do? Okay, it triangulates. Find whatever is weakening one of the lasers. Okay. Right there. Down inside of here, can we trace it? Right here, no. We need to alter the knob? Or is this piece of dried grass right here getting in the way? Huh! Oh look, I got dried grass chunks! Alright, so... Alter this? No? Okay, so the laser's coming from there, and it's targeting here. Okay, so now we need to go this way. Okay, gotcha. All right, can we just eat some of this stuff? Is it possible to eat? We need grub hides, fiber bandage. Okay. That do. Used in. Craft one of those, just in case. All right, and apparently, snacks is that. All right, base building. Ooh, base building. Walls and doors? Yes, please! Base building is gonna be an amazing thing! Oh, okay, that is awesome. Sconce, plant lamp, utilities, workbench, okay. Meal prep. Need a roasting spit. So we need dry grass chunks. And then sprigs. Okay. So on our way there, we need to get... No, you're plant fiber. I need sprigs. Sprig, thank you. Sprig. Oh, aphid honeydew. You know how much we've always loved that. Oh, it's clover. Oh, clover leaves. Hey! Do you get bonuses for finding the four-leaf clover? Hello. What is that? Oh. Okay, you jump really high in this game. Kind of impressive. Alright, so let's grab these. Hello? No, come back here. No! I just want to eat you. Nothing bad will happen to me. Fine, fine. Oh, hold on. Did you drink that water? I wanted that water, you jerk! Fine. Alright, see if we can find some more water. What is moving that? Oh, a ladybug. And I love this! I mean, if a plant moves, something moved it. That is wicked cool. Ooh. Oh yeah, you better get back here. Run off too. That's the problem with aphids. They can hide. Alright, let's go see about this laser. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Let's get over here. Let's get some dried grass. Let's see if we can... Come back, Mr. Aphid. I'll get you. Alright, let's see if we can build something right here. Where'd you go? This dried grass, it breaks. Not always. Yeah! There we go. Dried grass chunks. Alright, those aphids are annoying. Oh, there's the dried grass chunk. Okay, gotcha. Those aphids are most annoying. Oh, hey, there's more. Build a lean-to. Okay. Alright, let's see. I want to build this real quick, though. Because... And if we're going to be staying here, we're going to be staying here for a little bit. Let's... Okay, what can I cook? Oh, I can cook that! Hey, look! We're cooking that, Ma! Woohoo! Alright, so what? How do we make a lean-to? Utilities... Need to, right there. Okay. Alright, so... Actually, this looks like it's some sort of a bug path, so let's build off the beaten path just slightly. Let's clear these. Stamina. Inventory full. Okay. Gather up all this stuff. Okay, so we got that. Is there any water? Oh, there's water. I see it. Yeah. Yeah. Got it.
That was refreshing.
Yeah, refreshing! Alright, is our nap done? Is our dinner done? I discovered Nat Roast. All right, so. Inventory. Nat Roast, can I eat it? Yum! Hey, we got food! All right, so we got an extra one. All right, that's kind of cool. All right, so now let's get into building our one thing. Craft, utilities, lean-to, nailed it. Or let's just go there. Okay, and we can sleep through the night. Oh, at least I think we can sleep through the night. That'd be kind of kooky if we could. All right, so what else can we build so far? Trail mark. Oh. Transmits a trackable signal so you can find your way back. That's cool. Why don't more games have that? Workbench, sprig, grass plank. I need more sprigs so we can make a workbench. Storage basket. Can we do walls? I love the snap spots on this. This is very intuitive, actually. Until it's not. Okay, well, I just want to see. I'll need to build. And then you have to go. Okay. Hold E to build. Okay. And then you just have to keep replenishing. Okay. This is kind of cool. This is just like the forest. Only it's a lot easier to build than in the forest. This is wicked cool. I'm digging it. Oh man, that is cool. Okay. Alright, starting to turn into nighttime, so I think I'm going to see what all comes out at night. I think if we build more, I'm gonna hold off on the rest of the building. Because this right here was really just... Oh, you can recycle them too? This area was kind of just a let's experiment. I don't think I'm ready to build a base yet. I think we need to get like flatter land like this. Right here. I would imagine there's a lot of flat land. Alright, let's get a drink and then let's see what happens at night. All right, is there any water up here? Oh, there we go. Back here.
It's no lemon crime, but... It's better than nothing.
Oh, yeah. That's so much better than nothing. All right, so... We've got our little thing. We've got our little bit. See you. All right. All right. Find whatever is weakening one of the lasers. Unblock the obstructed laser. Okay. So I have a feeling it's... Something in the path is blocking the laser. Or it's over there, but yeah, we'll have to do that in the morning. Let's see. Oh, let's set the respawn point. Okay, alright, so this is where these are beds. Okay. Oh, we got 10 minutes before we can actually sleep. Okay. That's kind of cool, though, that you can just go to sleep through the night. How many more analyze charges? Oh, we've got full analyze charges. Let's take a look. Nat Fuzz, analyze that. I already knew that. All right, stuffed gnat. What is this? Mite fuzz. Okay. Armor glue and stuffed. Ooh. What is this one? Dry grass chunk. Okay, and this isn't 21 minutes. This is at 2100, so 9 p.m. at night. Okay. Oh, log pallet, plank pallet. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Oh, wow, nice. All right, let's see. Can we sleep until morning? Yep.
I can't be the only one feeling tired.
Yeah.
Time to hit the hay.
All right. We survived our first night. Ah, oh, my nap rose spoiled. No. Oh, and I'm hungry, of course. So, we're going to have to go get some more food. Fresh wound. What is this? Probably shouldn't eat it. Yeah. All right. So, can we drop? Thank you. All right, but, yeah, wow, holy crap. I think I'm really gonna dig this game. This game actually looks to be very, very cool. So, hey, yeah, if you're, if you want to see more of these videos on Grounded, actually, I'm probably gonna, whoa. Now, you stay away. No. No! Alright, so that was a spider. Oh, and it's coming right at me. Ah! Spider found me! I died! Bye, wolf spider! Oh! A quit and a super quit. Ah, because the spiders suck. Alright, so hey. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you click that like button. I really appreciate that. If you're new around here, subscribe. And until next time, this is Flicker Foo. And take it easy, everybody. And by the way, spiders suck. We need to figure out how to get rid of them. How to do something about them. Alright, so yeah. Take it easy, everybody.